Hi and welcome to the video on the 9th of December. Today I actually gave this morning the first of two sessions on how to make 2016 your last weight loss year. And one of the things that came up was stress toward Christmas about having to have everything ready, having everything perfect, and having to do everything by yourself. The question I asked was, do you really need to do everything yourself, or could you potentially delegate and get other people to bring something? If you have never done it before, it feels a bit uncomfortable. I'm having a Hanukkah party on Sunday and I have a very busy week, so there's certain things that I've already bought in and certain things that I will prepare, but I've decided this year that instead of buying crap, I still want to have good food, and I have asked a few of my friends to bring things over. It felt a little bit uncomfortable asking, but at the same time you have to stay realistic. And I know that I will be able to enjoy the party much more than if I have to do everything myself. So think about your preparations, think about what you potentially could ask people to bring. Could one person make a salad? Could one person make some vegetables? Could one person make the dessert? Whatever it is that other people can bring with, it will make your life a little bit less stressful, it will make your life easier, and you might enjoy it a little bit more. So start planning now, start making a list of certain things that you need, and start delegating. That's my tip for today, and I'm looking forward to seeing you tomorrow, same time, same place. Bye for now.